You scared me.
Put your lips close to mine, as long as they don't touch. Out of focus, eye to eye, till the gravity's too much.
And I've never cut a man before.
Well, you can't hurt him any further.
Captain Gaines, move aside. I'm not well. Move aside.
If I get hanged for this, I'll haunt you every waking moment. I've never done abdominal surgery before. No one has.
He'll die anyway. His bowels around his knees.
Lady Belle, please, let me escort you.
My lady?
Gosh, you are incredibly irritating.
So are you. Are you going to kiss now?
No.
We are completely unsuited.
We should really never see each other socially.
No, that wouldn't be right.
Somewhere in there is how we think and feel and love.
And die?
You have unnerved me more than any other woman I have ever met.
I doubt what we did in there has ever been done before.
You were very good.
As were you.
It's time. It's time.
What?
Have you completely lost your sense?
Quite possibly. You can't see what is happening here, Belle. Then you and I have big problems. This puts a wall between us.
I shouldn't have to apologize for my station any more than you should for yours.
Station? That matters, does it?
The world will never allow us to marry, Belle. You are the governor's daughter.
Come away with me tonight.
I beg your pardon.
It's so dangerous.
Yeah, but you love that, don't you?
I'm dying, aren't I? Jack.
If you think it can be done, then it is what you want, then I will try. For you.
Don't want to leave this world without knowing that, but
you are loved.
When I wake up in the mornings, all I can think of is you. I close my eyes at night, and there you are.
Belle, I cannot fashion a life without you in it.
Are you telling me you love me, Jack Dawkins?
Better surgery! Wake up, Belle! Please! Please, at least let me see that she lives.